Okay, this is what we're gonna do. You're going on an extended fast. 7 days, no food. You're gonna drink this and only this. Your body is gonna adapt to it. It's gonna start moving in different directions, and this will help you. It sounds hard, but it's really not.
Is this safe?
I believe in you, but if you fail, and I'll know if you do,
I'm gonna fuck you up.
All right, good luck.